with a franchise guy, come back at you again with an episode of NHL 19, franchise mode future Philadelphia Flyers. This episode, it will be Connor McDavid versus the Edmonton Oilers. Team that drafted him, Anthony Stolarz, is in net this game. Unfortunately, should have checked to see if he was in net, because I do not want to play Anthony Stolarz. Would have rather have played Carter Hart. Couturier's the starting center for the Flyers. Dreisaitl's opposite him for the Oilers. Just how it be. The Flyers waiting back in their own end. Went to the backhand. At least he protected his goaltender. And a save. Up to Voracek. Philadelphia's in possession and moving up the wing. There we go. That's a sneaks in right past Montoya. First shot of the game goes in for the Flyers. Minute 45 in. Claude Giroux's back doing his old stuff right there. Claude Giroux seemed like he was having a little bit of a down streak right there. He only had like 17, 13 something goals by the trade deadline. Right before the trade deadline, really. That's his 21st goal, so he's picked it back up recently. Alright. Collected by Couturier. Wrister from the slot. Terrific determination by Giroux. Come on. May not have intended it, but it hit him. No! Gotta get it on net. There was no way he can look at that shot. Alright, Paul Garvey. He missed the net, and he's directly in the middle of the ice. Forcing attention indeed. Stolarz. And the game is even. I guess Stolarz smacks it in himself. Just backs his leg into it. And they take that neutral zone face off. Alright, Yamamoto. Wow. Okay. He's got his second. Nice goaling, Stolarz. Really appreciate it. They can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Neutralized face-off win. His 10th of the season, scored by number 9. And he dumps it in. Takes that right wing pass perfect. All right. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. 6 minutes, 3 seconds. Good, solid defensive play. Up to McDavid. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Skill play by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Edmonton's all right, Yamamoto. They move up the wing. Breaks free. That was a great play and goal. All right. Shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Up to Kasher. Okay, Clefbaum. Puck loose now picked up. He doesn't even try. He doesn't even play me. He just... Shot on goal. Outstanding. Oh, apparently Stolarz had that the entire time. All right. I always like playing against a former team. You see some old buddies, but once the puck drops... I mean, 13 goals in the 32 games, that's not too bad. I mean, it's about a goal every other game. Defensive zone win. I guess that almost every 3 games he gets a goal. Shoots one. Save. Oh, come on. Pass comes to him from the crease. Right next to the line. A great wrist shot. Robbery there. That didn't go like he wanted. The Oilers through the neutral zone have control. Now we get the stoppage of play in the penalty. A power play. For what? Gudas goes to the box and the call is a minor interference. Edmonton's power play. I've yet to actually win a faceoff this entire game. The power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game. Flings it. All right. And he holds on. Trying to go to Puljujarvi. Good shooting plays. Great play. All right, McDavid. In front. Just couldn't find the target. That was a all right. Chance, but unfortunately, we don't use soccer nets. Whew, boy. Take time out every once in a while to celebrate a milestone, and that has I don't know what word that said that was to him. Oh, he gets a silver stick. For what?
They give the players that play in 1,000 games a beautiful silver stick.
Oh.
The fans were on their feet giving him the respect he's earned. What a player.
Over 7 minutes all remaining. Right. Edmonton's gotten the tie broken. Maybe they can build on this. Turn the shot on
his 1,000th career game. That's pretty cool.
The Flyers are at the wing in neutral ice. Shoots one. Takes his pass from the goalie. Puck is thrown to Puljujarvi. Brings it in for an attack. On the outside, a shot. Outstanding offense.
Three. Soldier, I thought Ruse would be a good, decent signing. He's been a really crappy signing. I mean, for a million and a half. What can I expect for a million and a half?
Flyers have the puck at center ice. Backhander.
Oh, what is?
They can't find the target.
Wow.
Puck out of the
okay.
Zone. And so they'll regroup. The Flyers lug the puck in the defensive zone.
Not to Sandheim.
Carries it on in from center.
All right.
Edmonton seeing the penalty clock bleeding down to the last few seconds.
Joe Thornton, forgot he got traded there. So we also did trade Joe Thornton during like the off episode in the sim, so I do stream this live. We got offered a second round draft pick for next season from Edmonton for Joe Thornton and the, one of our 3/3 for this year. So I mean, that's the best look we're going to get for Joe Thornton for a draft pick, or a trade-wise, because Thornton had a nasty cap hit of just under $5 million at 41 years old, and we weren't re-signing him, so we're either going to let him walk for nothing. So we traded a bad cap and a bad one-year cap. And, a really bad plus minus for a second round draft pick. Right.
Smart recovery by Bork.
Okay.
Directing that one to Bear.
Just lay out Yamamoto. Nope, missed.
Good work by Thornton.
Come on, Provo. Oh, come on, you gotta get that across.
Inside the final minute, those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Dogged determination there by Claude Giroux.
All right. If that was on net, that's a goal right there. Problem is, it's just slightly off. Alright.
One goal. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this.
Alright. Four shots. They have 12 shots. Oh boy. Stars. Boy, that's something. 12 shots for Stolar so far. Yeah, no, that's a lot of shots. We're being outshot by the CPU for once. Yeah, everyone in their lineup has ends in an eye.
Period two has begun. Let's see what happens here. Heads to the crease.
Come on.
Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
No, I'm trying to pass that out. But okay. Should I get them while they still last? All right. Put 90% of our budget into
good job on the draw.
Try to sell these season tickets.
Pitching this one to Giroux. Can start the attack going in the zone. Looking to make a play from
oh,
behind.
Boy.
Couldn't get through.
Nope.
It's loose.
Come on, Giroux.
Smart recovery by Giroux.
There we go, Claude. Deflection goal. That's gonna be off Couturier. But you know, game is tied. Giroux gets the assist. That's all that matters. We're scoring points. Let's see. Sean is dreaming still. Yeah, Couturier gets the goal. He's 13th this season. He's not much of a goal scorer. He's like a 50-point guy. I mean, I like Couturier. I mean, he's probably... I'm going to send him a contract offer when his contract's up next season. That's that ginger lineup right there. Oh, come on, that's got to sneak in.
Edmonton's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Dreisaitl. Stole that pass.
Oh, I lost it.
Back on his stick.
Oh, that is... Really, McDavid, you're going to give me that. That was a weak pass right there. That was so weak. Alright. Lucic, Hopkins, Yamamoto. No. Oh, okay.
Edmonton's controlling the play in the neutral zone. And he picks it up. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick.
Nope.
Great save.
Alright, Kasha, beat him in. Oh, I'm just getting some really weak bats. I'm getting really weak shots. I don't like that.
Gains the zone. Shoots it off. Back in his defense.
Oh, that's clearly not who I was passing it to.
Great cut. Free puck off defender. That roadblock was set up.
Lets
it go. Terrific point blank save. Great opportunity. Better stop.
Well, oh, you're joking. That's a tripping, really? Oh boy, that's a bad one.
The Flyers suffer a tripping call. The Oilers' power play gets another chance to operate.
That is a bad one.
Effective yet.
They did take advantage on the power play earlier in the
nope.
game. Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
10 minutes off his mask. And yet another save. How does he do
it? I don't know. How does Stolarz do it? I can't win a face-off. Why do I only shoot it at people? I only have ever shot the puck trying to clear it and it not be at someone. Nope. Bork's got it. There we go. What was that, McDavid who got Bork that dumped it in? Someone dumped it in. Yeah, Bork dumped it in. Probably saying his name entirely wrong. B-R-U-Q-E? B-O-R-Q-E.
Philadelphia's got a one goal lead, and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. The Oilers got that faceoff win, now what? Nugent Hopkins has been great. Possible hat trick this evening.
There we go, Taylor Lear. Lear's gonna light him up. See, we gotta get Lear back. I don't really like Lear. Lear's really good. Lear just hasn't been on any good lines that generate offense. He's on our fourth line last year, I think. And he's on our third line this year. Now we put him on the second line with McDavid and Patrick.
Zone. They're over the line with options here. Good,
yep.
Solid poke
shot
there. And that one is cleared, and so the power play guys are going to have to drop back. Wow, what a glove save!
I'm not sure it's even a good glove save. That's just an average glove save. It wasn't even a good one. Alright. I'm not sure, because I can't win a face-off with anyone. Nope. The Bork is so small. Oh, Lord. Oh, boy. Just missed that with McDavid. Alright. He's like riding my guy.
Gathered up again by Larson. Edmonton's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Tries to get it on net. The big pillows came in handy. Oh, broke it up. On to Yamamoto. Passing one off now to Palmieri.
Alright.
Kane's that offensive line.
All right.
Covered, whistle blown.
Let's go Stolarz, Jumbo Joe Thornton.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that.
Look at Stolarz. Look at Stolarz doing his job. Proud Stolarz. He's doing great. He's doing just fine. Look at that. Oh, missed.
And in flight over the line.
Oh, I missed.
He can start some danger here.
Look at that. I clearly tripped him that time.
Snaps it on goal. Handled with the stick.
Nothing.
Back in his own zone, but he's feeling it. He's in on an onside play. Save there. That puck is held.
It'd be kind of lame though if he plays his 1,000th career game and doesn't get a point. No, he's got a point. He had a point on the Giroux goal. It was a whole line got it.
The Oilers with a clean win on the draw. Outstanding job done at the blue line to hold the pressure on. Let the shot fly. And a good job in the goal crease. And on top of that, another great stop.
Come on.
He was in control on both of those saves. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
How are we tripping? How is everyone tripping all the time?
Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Flyers are going to the box for 2 minutes, and
again,
the call is tripping. Edmonton's power play gets another chance to
out. We actually got it past them. Oh, goalies don't play it this time.
Less one-on-one and more odd man situations. You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one.
Oh, what? We caught him icing? So what can you call icing on power play? I think it's the first icing our goal is actually ever called.
Edmonton's got a face-off win. Snapping a pass to Puljujarvi. Has that one measured at center.
Oh, great. Of course it's right at people.
Back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Puck comes on back to be handled by Montoya. Moving it to Nugent Hopkins. Trying to go to Dreisaitl. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Great poke check there. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Gains the zone. Puck's loose, mishandled. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up.
Missed. All right.
The second period is in the books.
All right, they're still not shooting us. We come back a little bit, 18 to 22 shots, but still, they're still shooting us. Yeah. Keep going, I guess.
40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period.
All right, Carter's still in the box for another minute or so.
The Oilers are lucky to still be in this game, Doc. They've been outplayed by a large margin, especially in time of possession. One lucky bounce, and they're right back in it. Power play continues here into this period.
Look at that.
Gliding behind the net.
Okay.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Cut down on that rush. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. The Flyers skated up on the side. A backhand shot. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Puck is thrown to Nugent Hopkins. In with it now.
Oh, come on, Stolarz. I mean, that's why our goalie wasn't like a 76 overall.
Because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here.
I hope they don't tie up in the third. Come on. Minute 20. Oh boy. Come on, Drew. Get it, Drew.
Gathered up again by Claude Giroux.
I was like stuck in the.
Back behind the net.
He nope. What is.
Is able to move on in. And it's a good pickup. Puck free.
Oh, come on.
By Larson. Directing that one to Palmieri. The poke check worked.
All right, we're 5:15 into the third.
Just over 5 minutes have gone by.
All right.
So they've gotten one.
Come on, McDavid.
Good clean win on the draw.
No. All right.
He finally got it out of there.
Icing, another icing, our second icing of the game. We never call icing.
This one to Lucic. Right into the slot.
All right, Lear.
The Flyers have it through the neutral zone. Gathered up again by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Into the end of attack. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more.
Oh, come on, Kasha.
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. That was one. He'll get the number on. That's a solid hit.
There we go. Jeff Carter buries the goal. All right. Puts that lead back up to two. Let's see what goal number is that for Mr. Jeff Carter. 28th goal of the season. I mean, we traded away JVR for him. And I'm sorry, Jeff Carter has worked out so much better this one season than Jeff Carter, and then James Van Riemsdyk did the previous two. I'm sorry, I'm pretty sure he has as like 10 less goals than JVR had points last season.
Philadelphia's collected another victory on the faceoff. Let's it go, and a save. 9 minutes. Glides along the line. The puck heads to neutral zone.
Oh boy, you guys are
gathered up by Carter. Recollects it. Shoots one. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that. To
come on.
The pass fails.
All right. Philip Myers gets it.
Out to center. Myers wants center ice. A shot.
Oh, come
good
on. Kasha, you got to play that rebound.
That
can't get pickpocketed, Kasha. That's not how.
Alright.
Islanders, Avalanche, Panthers. Alright.
As we look ahead at a few of their games. The Oilers get it off the faceoff. Pitching it to Clefbaum.
Alright, Drew the steal. Alright, Palmieri. No one likes you. Oh, Sanheim.
Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Good save there. Good.
All right, Couturier.
Pass attempt to Voracek.
Nope.
Terrific determination by Larson. Edmonton's hoarding the puck at mid-ice. Fires! He missed the net!
Had a coach once told me, the video never lies. He's not going to like watching the video after
There we go, Jakob. Look at that. One goal for his 1,000th career game. Gets a goal on it. He's rocking the EA. He's loving it. Look at that. 22nd goal of the season. Not too bad for Jakub Voracek.
Look at that. Boop.
I do want to know that his 1,000th career game was the same game as McDavid versus the Oilers.
Third period of play.
All right. Come on, Stolars. Stolars, how do we let their enforcer pretty much get three goals? No. I don't care. I thought that was one of Lucic. Don't see how that happened. All right, whatever, Stolars. Good thing we have a 2-goal lead still.
Let's go, guys. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Scored by number slid to Nugent Hopkins. The Oilers empty their net. He's at the bench. And by number 26, skates it into the zone.
Nope.
Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s. Collected by Ford. Now it's directed to Toninato.
Oh, what? All right, Stolars.
Edmonton's just one shot away from tying this game, and maybe winning it, or forcing overtime,
wow,
or forcing a shootout. The chances and the options are endless.
That. Come on. There we go. Gets the win. Stolars lost 5 goals. Not a big fan of that one. Look at that. We're above 500, guys. And a hat trick to Nugent Hopkins. Not a big fan of that one either. That Nugent Hopkins gets the 1-star, 3 goals, 1 assist in the loss. Voracek, 1 goal, 2 assists on his 1,000th career game. And Yamamoto gets 3 stars with 1 goal, 2 assists. Okay, then. If you guys like this video, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed those, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. I think it's the first I've ever seen 2 opposing teams in the loss get stars, because I'm pretty sure we had guys with 2 goals. Let's see. Take a look. Yeah, Gosses Bear had 2 points. Drew had 2 points. He had 2 points. Lear had a goal. McDavid had an assist. Carter had a goal. Not entirely sure. Yamamoto's there. But whatever. Peace out. Rock on, YouTube.